It's like on and off, on and off. I'm tired of dating like that. This is not tea. This is like facts. This is facts for me, okay?
I don't know why I gotta like do that.
Hi friends. Hey family. Como estas? Bienvenidos. It's your girl back with another video. And this one, y'all know, I come with the truth. These are products that I regret buying. Let's get into it. We have a lot to go through, yes. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, highly recommend that you do because you are gonna have some fun, you're gonna have some entertainment, and you're gonna have some information from this channel, yes. I forgot my intro. I'm back with another video. But in today's video, we are going through products that I regret buying. These are products that I lost my money on. Give me my cash back, girl. Yes, I did a review that was a fail and a holy grail included in that one. And y'all, it was the Color Wow Anti-Frizz Spray. Totally regret buying that. I did take that back to Sephora, so I'm going to show you a clip of that product. Totally dried my hair out, but I do have an alternative in a product that I was talking about in that video. I'll put the iCards over here so you guys can check it out, but totally regretted purchasing that product from the Sephora VIB sale. I'm just saying, enough said. I regret purchasing. As a matter of fact, you know what? I didn't purchase this. This was actually sent to me, but we're putting it into this video because I regret getting this because this is going to go to another family, another love. Just because it has glycerin in it, I can't use it. This is the Mielle Rosemary Mint Daily Styling Cream. It's infused with biotin and encourages hair growth. Totally wish I could wear this. I could put this in my hair, but because of the glycerin, I just can't deal with the tangles. I can't. That's just like not my preference, okay? So I really wish I could put this in my hair, y'all. But when I put this in my hair, y'all, it has glycerin high on the list. And y'all know what glycerin, is the devil for me, yes. It makes my hair tangle, it dries it out. And here in California, it just does not like me, you know? And listen, if you don't like me, I'm not gonna press you to be my friend. Glycerin is not my friend. Yeah. When I see it in a product, I am not going to purchase it. It can be low on the list, okay? So I can tolerate glycerin can be all among all the other ingredients. But girl, if you're on top of the list, you are not on my A-list. So had to pass on this one. This is going to find another love, but I regret getting it. I regret putting it in my hair. This video is about products I regret putting in my hair, okay? This is one. I regret. This is the Caudalie Premier Crew. This is an eye cream, the eye cream. Regret these. These were like in packets. This is not my favorite product from Caudalie. I barely used it. I did try it. Nothing special, but Caudalie is that expensive brand that you better, you know, their beauty elixir, beautiful. Mwah, mwah. Their sorbet, their moisturizing sorbet is such a beautiful product. But y'all, this,
no.
Yeah, these minis, I never used them. And no, I don't want to say I never used them, but I didn't see what the hype was about them. And just because it's a high price tag, no. YSL, this is the instant makeup remover, micellar water. Y'all, no difference. This is just bougie micellar water, okay? Didn't do as much as I thought it was. It did the job, okay? Don't get me wrong, but I forgot about it. I mean, it's probably because it's a smaller bottle, but I would not repurchase micellar water from YSL. Absolutely love Black Opal. Love their Volupt Rouge lip colors. But micellar water, I'm not getting from YSL. But, you know, tickle your fancy if you want to. It's okay. And I guess I should have said that disclaimer in the beginning. This could be something that you love. Don't throw shade. Don't get mad, girl. This is just what I don't like. But, girl, if you are using it, girl, take a bath in it. Do what you want to do, okay? I'm just saying what did not work for my dry skin. And my dry hair. Another one, this is Lancome Energy Deve. This is a pearl-like lotion. Yeah, it's like a plumping lotion. No, it was all right, you know. Did it do anything? Like, I didn't notice. And to me, when things have a high price tag, especially, and I don't notice a difference, it really irks me, it vexes me, it gets on, you know, it just bothers me, because this is supposed to, like, it has a high price tag, you know what I'm saying? But this, I did not see any difference in. So, y'all, passing it. Talked about this in my empties, and purifying and hydrating buildup blaster by Shea Moisture. Shea Moisture is a hit and miss. I am already like, girl, we had to make up. Shea Moisture, we had to make up, because you discontinued the high porosity line. The deep conditioner was one of the best products that you ever made, and then you discontinued. See, it's getting me upset. I can't even get my words out. It's always been hit and miss with Shea Moisture and I, okay? I want a committed, consistent relationship, and Shea Moisture just not giving it to me. And this Buildup Blaster didn't give it to me either. It says it's invigorate to refresh oily roots and dry ends. I don't even know how that works. How can you take care of oily scalp and dry ends without, like, messing? Like, that's, to me, a contradiction, just what I'm thinking. But this totally dried my hair out. I regret buying it. I regret putting it in my hair. So sorry, but yes. Last thing I'm going to talk about, this is the Shea Moisture Moisturizing Twist and Lock Gel. Yes, I know a lot of people love this. Girl, if you love it and it's locking your hair like nobody else's business, do it, girl. But guess what it did to my hair? It locked it up too. And I wasn't trying to get the locks. I wasn't trying to get the look. And it
tangled and tangled and tangled my hair.
I thought I did not see glycerin in this, but honey, whatever is in it, I tried it. I don't know this. I don't know you. You're going into the hair graveyard. Yeah, that's what. Cantu Twist and Lock Gel, you going into the hair graveyard. So sorry, but you then made the cut, boo. So sorry. If y'all love this, keep it. Okay, you guys, those are products that I regret purchasing, buying, putting in my hair. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel if you hadn't already. Let me know if it's something that you regret buying. Girl, did it do something to you? Let me know. Did it bother you? Did you spend, I don't care if it's $1 to $6 to 6 cents. I regretted putting it in my hair. I regret putting that on my skin. I regret putting that on my body. It just didn't do me. Let me know down in the comments. I'll see you there. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.